have Yvon Rouault from EXFO, who's going to share some insights on how the solutions from EXFO are helping operators to expedite and accelerate digital transformation initiatives. Hi, Yvon.
Yes, hello everyone. So in EXFO Service Assurance, that's what I'm doing. I'm in charge actually of the 5G solutions. And what we are actually providing to the mobile operators is a way to accelerate the deployment of an automated 5G network. And this is part of the digitalization because this will enable them, you know, to deliver faster, quicker, innovative applications, innovative services, make money out of it. But the problem is for them that those services will require a much better service level agreement, commitment to their customers to make these services possible. And in order to do that, they need to control end-to-end, meaning from the core network perspective up to the end user, so network access network as well as the customer premise sometimes. They need to control the quality of service, quality of experience, and this is what we are measuring actually. We do, not only that, we are making sure that they can control as well and minimize the time to fix problems. Actually, they can anticipate the problems by monitoring 24/7 continuously, not just the service layer or application layer, but also monitoring what's going on at the transport layer of the network, could be in the core, could be in the access, the edge, could be as well on the fiber network. And we have actually something unique in EXFO, which is called Ontology, and Ontology will connect the dots. It will connect what's going on at the transport layer, fiber layer, service layer, at the edge as well as the core. And by doing that, the customer can really understand the relationship there is between one consumer, one customer having a problem, and what each of these layers are performing at that time for that particular customer. So this is our way to accelerate and anticipate problems, having some AI engines involved here to understand actually the behavior of the services, behavior of the customers, and anticipate the big problems. Basically, our goal is really to reduce as much as possible the network outages, and if we cannot avoid them, is to make sure that they will be fixed in the minimum of time.
All right. Excellent. Thanks, Yvon. Thanks for those insights.